now. And you know what? Put them down for your next comedian. We'll get back to those later. I'll let you do that. But I don't want any of your attention to be divided when we welcome this next comedian. The Georgia pecan, I mean nut, Lyz Tory!
How's everyone doing tonight? You all are lovely. So wonderful to see you out. All those smiley faces, live, not separated by a screen. Isn't that lovely? Can we give it up for Wishlist Jimmy Fallon? He's been phenomenal. What a host.